Flames and smoke shooting out of the windows of a house in Victorville, and now it's suspected arson is the cause. We're getting a unique perspective on how that fire was knocked down, all thanks to this helmet cam video from the San Bernardino County Fire Department. This happened on the 15,500 block of 5th Street just after 10 o'clock yesterday morning.
360 complete. We got heavy smoke and fire from the Alpha side. Direct exposure on Delta.
You can see a neighbor there using a hose to try to keep the flames from spreading to the house next door. Now, once inside, it took firefighters about 15 minutes to get this fire under control. Nobody was hurt, but firefighters did find the bodies of 3 kittens and 4 dogs in the house.